Alright, so I just pulled into Zions National Park. I was on my way to Bryce. I totally forgot about this place. I saw a sign. I was like, yo, that'd be kind of sick. I've been here once when I was a wee little lad, so should be dope to explore. I'm in line to get the pass right now. So yeah, should be a good time. Yee yee! Welcome to Zions, baby!
Cause it feels like
word of advice number four at national parks and stuff like this, come to the popular stuff later at night towards sunset, because all these old people and all these tourists, they go out past like 5 o'clock. They want to go eat and stuff like that. So it leaves spots like this open for people like us to enjoy. Guys, I'm trying here. I'm trying to capture this in a photo and a couple pixels so you guys can see on your screens in the cities. But like, you guys have to come out here. Like, it is unreal. You cannot capture this with a camera. Okay, I figured out where we're going now. I made a wrong turn back there, but we have our heading. You hear that river? You see that light? I hate to say it, but that's civilization, baby. We made it. A road. Oh my.
Mwah. Dog. Road. Stream. Horse place.
Log, road, stream, horse place. Yeah. Okay, I think I just found it. Log. Massive log, dude. Road. Stream. Horse place. No way. No way. Bro, this is definitely it. No shot. It's not there. Board. No way. Let's go. Dude, I've never. Oh, shit. Bro, who knows the struggle? Holy, this is steep. This is very steep. Did they put a ticket on my car? No shot. No shot. No ticket. Nothing. Nothing. We're golden. Dude, no way. Okay, ready-ish.
Oh. First one of the trip. Cops a homie though. We'll be all right.
So I just woke up, 7 o'clock. I woke up to the shaking of my car because I think a cow ran into it. Yeah, I'm surrounded by all these cattle. I should probably get out of here. This probably is someone's farm. He's about to come out here and pull a shotgun on me or something. Alright guys, I'm leaving the park right now. Bryce Canyon, you are amazing. Absolutely beautiful. I'm going to Provo, and then I don't really know the plan. I'm gonna get my camping shell, and then I might go camping tonight, or I might actually sleep in a bed for the first time. Hopefully get a shower in. And yeah, okay, tip number two for a trip like this. Get a shower bag. I have one back there, I'll show it to you later. But it's like just a little 5 gallon bag with a spigot on it. And that is a lifesaver. Like getting out of a stupid hot hike like that and just being able to take a nice cold shower, or not really shower, but like more like a rinse. It is just pure bliss. I will catch you in Provo. All right, so I just picked up some hitchhikers on the side of the road. This is Vedra. They're from the Czech Republic. They started in LA, and they've just been hitchhiking all around the country. They went to Sedona. They were at Bryce. I picked them up right outside the park, and now they're going to Zions. So I'm gonna take them as far as I can.